What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, K. Neal. I know that I ain't been on YouTube in about 2 years with the family, but I had to get on here and show y'all my custom dog kennel I had built from scratch. No layouts, nothing, just freestyle. Went to Home Depot, bought some wood, and just went for what I know. And, you know, we got the Frenchies, you know what I'm saying? This is my boy, Don Chief. He a Brenda Merle, big thick boy. This is my girl, Bella. She a blue Brenda. And this is my boy, Chico. He a fun, fluffy. He a Frenchie.
Oh, man, you scared me.
But yeah. This ain't play over right here. I let them out, roam around, play with their toys. Bella is the only one without a bed because she like to shred every bed I buy, be cotton everywhere, so she don't want with just a blanket. So, now here come the family want to come bother me while I'm trying to make my YouTube video, but you know, they got their own things, got cameras, keep them cool, you know. Now I can watch them while I'm at work. Let them out, play around a little bit. My boy, Don Chief. Don Chief, sit. That's a good boy. Come on, Bella. Hey, Bella, chill. Sit. Chief, sit. Sit. All right, sit. Yeah, make him look good. See, he go crazy. When he can't get out the cage, he go crazy. He very jealous. But when you let him out, he want to attack all the dogs. He want to go crazy on the dogs. Look at him. He just too playful. They come chilling, they double team him. They jump him. See what I'm saying? I got this rope. Oh yeah, and I do have an AC unit over here in the corner. So when the summertime come, when it get too hot. I love these dogs. These my kids. I'm waiting on her to come in heat. I'm gonna breed her with this dog named 50 Grand. Real nice dog. She gonna have some beautiful puppies. Girl, Bella. Cassidy, come here. I'm gonna show y'all, if y'all, you know, log into my, subscribe to my channel, I'm gonna show y'all my daughter that we had pranked. She was little back then, but she big now. Let me show you. Look at my girl. I know y'all remember her. That's the one we pranked. Now she big, that's my big girl. That's all I wanted. But yeah, this is my dog kennel, man. K&K Kennels. Got me I had built this dog kennel. My wife ended up going crazy if y'all heard on the kids. They not listening. But this is a dog kennel I had built for my dogs from scratch. I think I did a good job, man. Y'all can comment, let me know how I did or what I should do or whatever y'all got on your brain. You know, your opinion. You know, it don't bother me, but let me know. Give me some feedback so I can make more videos. Hey. So I can make more videos. Y'all got to motivate me to get on YouTube, do more videos. Well, you know, I love this. I really should have made a video on how, I mean, bit while I was building it. So y'all can see the process. But it is what it is. I got some pictures. I got a few videos that I can show you. But yeah, this is my kennel. Chief, get off him. Get off him, boy. Get off him. Get up, Chief. Chico. What y'all doing? What y'all doing? What y'all doing? Y'all love that rope, don't you? Y'all love that road, don't you? There it is, man. Oh yeah, that's a light, and it's lights on the inside of the kennel as well. So when I turn off the big light, they have lights in the kennels, so they won't be in the dark. I know dogs can see in the dark, but you know, like I say, they like my kids. I don't want my kids sitting in the dark, not seeing nothing. So, yeah. Yeah, comment up on this video. Tell me what y'all want to see, what y'all want me to do. Motivate me to make more videos. Because I really want to get on to this YouTube business, but, you know, I'm not motivated. I'm not with the camera. So, motivate me. I love these dogs. By the way, he's 3 months. My boy Don Chief, he's 7 months. And my girl Bella, she 1 year old. And like I say, I'm waiting on her to go back into heat so she can have her first litter. And once she have her first litter, it's going to be up. It's going to be fire. For real. Because that boy 50 grand, he ain't come to play. His daddy is Maui. If y'all know who that is in the Frenchie game. But yeah, K&K Kennels, this is my kennel. Hope y'all like this video. You know, subscribe. Let me know if y'all want to see more videos. So y'all can motivate me. Peace.